I'm a traveler, an observer, and a designer. I love drawing. That is the way I record. The way I learn from those details. And the way I create. Life should be creative and full of challenges. Everything you can imagine is real. Balancing bird is one of my favorite toys. I use equilibrium mechanics to build a balancing chair. This project satisfies my curiosity. Maintain equilibrium is a continuous challenge for me. I have a huge interest of zoology and anatomy. It helps me to control the shape more precisely. Observing things from different angle and position. You might have the chance to see something different. I want to develop my logical thinking and stimulate the powerful of social interaction. Life has no rules, isn't it?